A domino effect. They had a problem, they tried to solve it, and it's led to another problem. Decorative wraps that Cape Coral put up are now getting vandalized.
Yeah, the utility box wraps were installed just 3 weeks ago. They're pretty. They were supposed to make these eyesores all covered up with something interesting. ABC 7's Alicia Alonso is getting us more on what the city is planning to do now.
The people I spoke with say the artwork is pretty to look at, but not enough to invest in more. They tell me they want their tax dollars spent somewhere else.
More utility boxes could get a makeover in downtown Cape Coral.
I think it's very beautiful. Yeah, it brightens up the area instead of just a plain old silver box.
Decorative wraps were installed on Southeast 47th Terrace. Today, city leaders are talking about adding 9 more on the street, costing $9,700 to finish.
I feel like if the kids are just going to like mess it up, I feel like maybe it's not even worth it.
It's been 3 weeks since the wraps went up. 3 of them have been vandalized so far. One man says he would rather see more room for parking or better lighting at night.
They're definitely going to just keep spray painting where they can spray paint when they get away with it. You know, they're better off just putting their resources into something.
While others think it's money well spent.
I think it's worth it.
We'll let you know what the city decides when we learn it. Reporting in Cape Coral, I'm Alicia Alonso.